there were a lot of humor comics, which they were not in the States. And I start doing, visiting a lot of magazines, and everybody said, these things are crazy, you have to go to Mad Magazine. So I didn't believe it because I knew Mad well, and Mad didn't publish humor, cartoons, they publish satire, movies, or comics, but not gags per se. They bought an article, then they bought another, and another, and another, and that was it. 50 years, and I'm still there. When I came back, I went to Europe in 1960, late 60s, for a couple of years, to study the market and everything. And I realized that there were a lot of humor comics, which they were not in the States. So I figured, well, I can do comics in the States because they exist, I mean, it can be done. I arrived back to the States and tried to publish my own material, which was very difficult because there was no humor in comics. So, but eventually they did. I went to DC Comics and I started as a writer. I wrote stories for House of Mystery, Young Romance, did a couple of Jerry Lewis, did Stanley and His Monster, Inferior Five. A lot of comedy.